It is a great fixture with a wonderful history, and the usual hype has been building all week long. The stadium is full and the fans are getting to fever pitch. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, Lawrence Smith. We're back with you, and Premier League football is back. We've got the opening game of the season. Manchester City have come relatively late to the contender. They've had their injection of passion. The richness of resources has led to richness in results. Arsenal got their work cut out against this City side.
Yeah, well, City are the blueprint, aren't they, for what Arsenal want to become. They have got money to spend, and they've got a good team here. Yeah, seem to be close.
Terrific game in prospect here. Some attacking talent on display. Mesut Ozil against Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, they play with their heads up, don't they? They know exactly where the opposition is and where their teammates are to make those little quick-fire passes.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Ajax starts in goal. Tomori plays for Monreal in fullback positions. Mesut Ozil plays with Mohamed Elneny in the centre of the pitch. Going to go with one striker up front. freshness in his lineup today. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.